MMG वर्ल्ड वाइड अवार्ड्स में अब हमारे साथ हैं मिस्टर कीर्तन। कीर्तन जी सम टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट यू फॉर अवर इंडियन वीडियो ऑडियंस।
हाय आई एम साई कीर्तन, आई एम फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, आई एम हियर पार्ट ऑफ MMG वर्ल्ड वाइड फॉर द अवार्ड सेरेमनी। I'm here for that. I've been doing about, and I'm the field of facility management for the last 15 plus years. I've become graduated in my business management and then went on to do cyber law. It's been an interesting journey. I started my career in a marketing promotion company, then moved on to automobiles and printing and finally in IT. Now I'm working for a gaming company, very interesting place to work and challenging as well, very demanding customers and fun place.
So, congratulations, Kaitan, on being one of the recipients of FW Leadership Award. So, tell us about how do you feel about it, your, express some views about being a recipient of FW Leadership Award.
I'm very proud here right now because, you know, somebody, you know, recognizing a facility manager and giving them an award for the work they've done last few years has been great. MMG has been a great job. Vishwa, Mr. Rajan, amazing work. It's been, I've been associated with them for the last 7 years. It's been a great journey. MMG grew over a period of time. Initially when we started a career, you know, it was all in R&D where we all tried to figure out stuff and try to get things done on our own, and you know, there was no help, there was no suggestions. Facility management was a very, very new field for us. So. But now we have a community, we have people coming together, telling us, you know, sharing best practices, sharing metrics, so it's been very interesting.
It's a very cooperative job, you know, where you grow together.
It is. So it's a place where you, you know, come together, meet people, like-minded people who have similar challenges. Very difficult to, you know, in the company to go and talk to people and say, you know, these are our challenges, and come up with solutions. But facility managers forum is such a forum that, you know, when you come to them, they have similar challenges, they come and discuss with you, we work together to find options, you know, probable options, might not be always working out for every company, but it's still a platform for us to discuss and understand and resolve issues. So it's been a great platform for us.
Okay, tell us something about the FW Leadership Award, which you have won right now in the recipient. So, and let us know about the message, you know, to for our audience who can be part of your fraternity also. That's very interesting because what I, you know, I came to know about your former work, it's like, you know, it's very cooperative work where you solve their issues and their problems and all at the same time. So that's very interesting. So tell our audience about it.
Facility management, you know, the role is such, is a very interesting role. The way I say it is that if, you know, any task doesn't fall in anybody's bucket in the organization, it falls in the facility. So that's how it has been always, and that's how it's going to be. So, you know, it's been an interesting journey. We've done a lot, you know, we name it and we do it. Tomorrow, if we have to take on a role which is not ours, we don't say no. We smilingly take it. So very important thing, keep your calm, do what is right. You know, do it with the right intention and motive, and I think things will fall.
That's very important. One more thing I would like, you know, about the fraternity, you know, like for FW Award fraternity, which is very motivating, you know, I've seen that the last interviews also, they're feeling very good about it actually. So how do you feel? I'm sure you're feeling great, but at the same time, I would like to know a few words from you, like, you know, that may really make a difference for the audience.
It is, so we all are proud here because this is, getting an award, you know, from anybody, especially for a facility manager, is never so easy. And FM Zone is recognized, and, you know, MMG Worldwide is recognized as, and understood, you know, what our requirements are. Took us a long last few years. We all grew in our roles, we all grew in the organizations, in our respective companies. And the interesting thing is today we are proud recipient of awards because of the work that we have done, and it wouldn't have been possible without MMG.
Ah, that's incredible. And last few words for IB India TV team.
Well, this is the first time that I'm hearing about IB in India. We are very proud and happy that, you know, you are associated with us, and because you are a big facility from here. And we look forward to you being associated more often.
Oh, sure,
and
sure.
Being
sure. Thank you so much. You know, this was lovely talking to and connecting. So this is Mr. Sai Kirtan. It was really nice interacting with him, and I wish you all the best in your life.
Thank you.
You know?
Thank you so much.
God bless you. Same here.